skin of the day. Obviously, this is probably the easiest skin to get out of all the free skins in the game. All you gotta do is have PlayStation Plus, and you can literally go to the PlayStation Store and redeem the blue team leader. Also, you get the blue streak glider as well. Unfortunately, with this bundle, you don't get like a harvesting tool or anything like that, but it still is pretty cool for like a free skin, for a skin that literally anybody with PlayStation Plus can get. It is definitely better than the default one, if you know what I'm saying. Next, we got the umbrella. Now, for those of you out there that don't know how to get this umbrella in Fortnite Battle Royale, it's really easy. All you gotta do is win a game. And speaking of umbrellas, we also have the snowflake, the paper parasol, and the wet paints. Now, the snowflake and the paper parasol, unfortunately, you could only unlock in season 2 and season 3, but all you gotta do to get the wet paint is win a game in season 4. And the cool thing is, if you win one game, not only do you get the wet paint, but you also get the umbrella as well, which is super cool. Now, these next skins, you guys may not actually know about the founder skins. As of right now, all you gotta do to unlock the founder glider and the founder umbrella is simply be a founder of Fortnite Save the World. All you gotta do is just buy the whole game. It's really easy. I think it's like 60 bucks. You could probably go to GameStop and get it even cheaper. I know GameStop is always doing cool deals and whatnot, but the one thing that people do not know about is very, very soon we are going to be getting new skins only for founders in Fortnite Battle Royale. So not even talking about the glider or the umbrella, but these skins that you see on the screen right now will be unlocking very soon for free only for founders in Fortnite Battle Royale. So like I said, if you're not a founder yet, if you want the glider, the umbrella, and the skins, all you gotta do is just be a founder, man. Buy the game. Also, for those of you that grind Battle Royale super heavy and don't have the full game, Save the World is a great way to get some free V-Bucks. Like, you can literally grind Save the World and get a ton of V-Bucks to spend on skins and emotes and whatnot in Battle Royale. So it's super worth it. I mean, obviously you get the free V-Bucks, but also you get some free skins. So Save the World is even more worth it now, you know what I'm saying? Next, we got the Trailblazer, the True North, and the Tenderizer. I'm sure you guys have definitely seen this skin, back bling, and harvesting tool combo. There also is an emote, but I felt like the emotes weren't really important. Twitch Prime is the main way to get these skins. I know a lot of you guys watching this on YouTube may not have Twitch Prime, but it's really easy to get. There's tons of videos. I even made videos on how you can get Twitch Prime for free, so go check that out. Also, coming along with the Twitch Prime pack is the Havoc and the Backup Plan, which is arguably one of the coolest skins out of the entire game. And we got the Sub Commander and the Catalyst, as well as the Instigator and the Slipstream Harvesting Tool and Glider. Now, like I said, all of these skins are included within Twitch Prime, so make sure you guys check that out. Like I said, it's really easy to get a free account. All you gotta do is sign up for Amazon Prime for free. They literally offer free trials for everybody that signs up. And then just go link your Twitch Prime account and then go link that to your Epic Games account and you're all good. It's literally that easy. Next, we got the Lollipopper. Now, for those of you that don't know, maybe you guys haven't really been grinding the game. Maybe you guys just haven't been leveling up that fast. But the Lollipopper is actually one harvesting tool that you can unlock for free without really doing anything else but leveling up. Obviously, there is the Battle Pass. You can pay for that and get a bunch of skins. But as you guys can see on the screen, the Lollipopper is actually a free skin in Season 4. All you gotta do is level up. Next, we got the EVA. Now, unfortunately, I don't think this skin actually is able to be unlocked anymore. It's super cool. It's one of the few harvesting tools that not only is it free, but also it's animated. It moves around randomly while you're playing with it. I'm pretty sure the only way that you could have unlocked this harvesting tool is to unlock it in season 3. It's kind of like the Lollipopper. It's pretty much the same situation. As long as you leveled up to whatever level you had to get to, you got the EVA, you got the EVA for free. Last but not least, we got three skins that not only are free in Fortnite Battle Royale, these three skins are definitely going to be the rare skins in the game. Like I said, not only are they free, but only like 3 people in the entire game are going to have these gliders, which is crazy. The gold, silver, and bronze umbrellas are only going to be given to the top 3 placed in the solo showdown. So like millions of people played and only 3 people are going to be getting these gliders, which is super crazy. So make sure if you see somebody jump pad in your game and they pull out a gold umbrella, run for your life.